I did, but what's up now?
I did, Harry, how far?
How far that be?
Which babe that?
That babe where you corner for class.
Which babe?
No, they tell me that shit, Jerry. That babe, figure 8, you don't forget. Remember.
Oh, just, that babe.
Yes, now.
Just, I just the word down.
You the word so, waiting.
Don't be friends now. What's up, babe?
Waiting, won't break my name.
Are you? Waiting, sir.
You all of now they sit down in the top, babe. You know the year waiting they go on. You go to school today.
I wanted to do something.
Okay.
We are not
fast finished.
No way.
I hear something today. What's that?
This
story. A 16-year-old girl aborted 5 pregnancies. What is the name of relationship?
Seriously. I'm not. I'm today.
So, Ajebo, why are you doing this?
Oh, yeah. This story. I feel you.
She heard about something. I don't blame you now. When you say all of them, they inside the same tree.
Wow.
Seriously, what strange relationship is turning to among you? I don't even understand. It's strange. Serious. 5 pregnancies. 16 years old. How that one take
you?
But seriously, actually, I have a friend like that. She's 16 and she's in a relationship and it's going fine. So, I'm sorry.
So Ajebo, you're telling me now that you can date that 16-year-old baby?
It's not possible now.
So you are in support with what?
It's not that support, but I don't know.
But what? Little thing, you know this shit. It's actually sounding crazy. What would a 16-year-old aborted 5 pregnancies only in the name of relationship? It sounds awkward.
No, I think it's peer pressure.
They pay me.
Peer pressure that causes. When you see most of your mates doing this one, you want to do it now. You want to do follow, like Ajebo.
Yes. Sir.
You know possible.
You know possible.
You work. It's so whimsical now. So,
Whimsical, come. When call me. What's the point, boss? It's so whimsical. Whimsical, come.
Killing us.
Whimsical,
so. It's not possible now. No, it's only work me. I 16 years.
It's so whimsical.
I'll do it now.
Whimsical.
Whimsical. Gone. What are they doing now?
So well, you know, well, can you see that sex is not the essence of a relationship? And besides, there are even more plans, more than having sex. What is sex? Sex in relationship. Some foolish people even say that if this boyfriend and girlfriend, if you don't have sex in your relationship, the love is not strong. The chemical is not strong.
There's no.
That's
someone
stupid.
They talk about.
Come see your boyfriend will tell you.
Forget now. No, boy, they talk about my boyfriend for this matter. Cause now I not say now my relationship. I know that they take handle now. But no. Forget now. No, be say. See, you know what? Fine. Ajebo don't dey biscuit me. Okay?
No. You know biscuit you. If they try, see your opinion. We they talk our opinion for here. No, we cook la boy for grand.
Okay.
You know what? One guy they talk for class say. If there's no mutual connection, where is mutual connection?
Mutual
feeling.
No relationship. Now, guys, they always do mutual. Now, they go see sex. Now, then they see couple.
Why God, they point me team. Now?
Because I don't see anything they do with that.
I don't get time.
Well, for me, I think relationship is not all about sex. Let me just say, put our heads together and face the future.
Waiting me or possible, where I will advise youth out there. You know, no be one word way they big like that. Now, one simple English way all of us now understand. Be say, be wise.